Young Legolas wear diamond. Yeah, where is she?
She's over in her stable, I thought.
No, I went to her stable and she's gone.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe she's at the doctor's office.
Why would she be at the doctor's office? Anyway, let's go.
She is a she, right?
Of course. Okay, can you stop with your odd dance moves and let's just get going?
Fine.
Let's go.
What is wrong with Diamond?
She's having a baby.
Knew it! I just knew it. That's why I thought she was going to be in the doctor's office.
Oh yeah, of course you did.
Yes, I did. I love this music.
I'm going to the orc place with Haldred. Yes, Haldred.
Where is
Haldred? I'm sorry.
Okay, lights. I think it's time to go out.
Now to the orcs.
What about me?
You stay. Okay. Legolas.
Oh, fine. You can go. Go.
Whoa, that's a big army.
Okay, dinosaurs, you know why you're in this dark lair?
Nope.
Because it's the darkest place to go, with no people spying on us.
Well, I guess you're wrong.
Oh, God. Tie up. Yeah, make sure there's no other spies. I don't smell any others.
Oh, okay, I gotta tell the huge army to Legolas.
Let's go.
Find him. Let's go. Find him.
Bill one.
Big army?
Yes. And they captured a pot, the elf that went with me.
They did?
Yes. They captured one of my elves that went with me.
Haldred?
Yes.
What have I told you?
Yes, that you wouldn't get out because I lost.
What if I told you that? What? Diamond's having a baby!
I heard that!
Oh, that's right. But it's coming soon, so go!
We need to build it up better.
Just go!
Okay.
That's the baby? Oh, it's a girl or a boy?
It's a female.
So it's a foal, not a colt.
But where's Ella's dog? And Ella's, where's Ella's and his dog?
That's a good question. Let's go find out.
What? What? What is it? Why do you have to interrupt this moment?
Because we need an army.
Why?
The dinosaurs are attacking and they got more of an army than anyone else. And they're still building it up.
What? Ah. Oh. Well, that was weird. So let's go. Oh, I'll be part of the army.
Me too.
Me too.
And me.
And me.
We. What?
And me. I'm Elrond's advisor.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Wait, Elrond. Is he here?
Yes, yes, he's here. He's right here. See?
Oh, that's so early because I was
gone. So let's get ready.
Let's go! Let's go! Wait, he forgot
us. Us.
Diamond and her coal and the doctors too. Let's go.
Look like you have a big army.
Yeah.
Well, it's a little bit better than ours. The king goes last.
No, I'm sorry, but actually they go first. Where's your queen?
Well, she died because of you.
You're fighting at the Tower of Doom. It's called Doom for a reason, because it means you're all gonna be doomed.
Oh, no, it doesn't.
That doesn't mean anything.
And I'm certain. Well, at least I'm pretty surely certain. To 100% sure. Certainty.
So I'm not completely.
Oh, no, we're talking.
Hey!
I found Haldred! Haldred! Are you alright?
I could use a little help because I'm shivering!
How?
My back is warm. Can't you see the blackness?
Oh.
These things are biting me!
Can I stand there? Help me up, Haldred.
Okay. I got you up now. Can you kind of untie me?
Here you go. Thank goodness.
Let's go back to the wall.
Let's go. Uh-oh, I got a muzzle on. Ugh. Ugh. better. Let's go back. War is a powerful thing. And I'm gonna defeat you. We're doing a sky battle, I see. Now I win the sky battle. Wait, what do I yell? I'm not a dog. Okay, Donald, retreat! Step away from now. Boom. Let's all get away. I'll give him some room, okay? Okay, I'll give him some room, guys. And lots of it. Because you know how much that guy needs. Let's move a little closer. Give him some space.
Now, son, I know why it's called the Tower of Doom. I need a medical help.
Okay.
Soon, the end is near.
Now, maybe it gets hot.
Let's go. Just
not to sugar.
Let's just go to the.
Oh, I guess I put a human bag.
Let's go to the medical first. Is he okay?
I think so.
Are you sure?
Wait, I'm gonna put some medicine.
His heart is.
And some sugar. Whoops, I did the whole bag. So,
his heart is fading.
Yay!
Well, I guess not.
Oh, well, I think I accidentally put too much sugar on it. Now he has a sugar wash.
Oh my gosh, that's old Patches. You scared. Patches? That's old Thrandall. You scared me. What the heck's wrong with you?
Stop! Yeah, I should go wash.
Okay. now.
You nearly died, and you think that's just fine?
But now...
True. You never be truer.
Now
add some sugar to just for your heart rate to go up.
Shoot!
Blood sugar, technically.
The end.
And don't forget to play wild
and subscribe.